In this video, I'll demonstrate how to import a KMZ file into Google Earth and how to understand the information that we get from that. I prefer using Google Earth web application. It is the most universal and it doesn't require that I download anything. What I want to do to start off is click on projects. You'll notice that I've added a few other KMZ files, but I'm going to create a new project. And I'm going to import a KML file from the computer. Now I've gone into Canvas and I've downloaded this file already. And I have that on my desktop. So I navigate into my desktop. I find out where that's stored, curb and climate, and that's what I'm going to want to do. Now, this data was created using some data available in a GIS, or geographic information system. And so there's extra attribute table information that's associated with it. But what this layer has done, as you can see, I'm going to close my project window, is it's brought in this information and it's overlaid it on the ground. Now, the original file that I created this from only has climate data for our land masses. But what you're able to do is you're able to click in on these locations and this dialog box opens up. The Kirpin symbol for this particular location where I clicked is CWC. Okay. The Kirpin code is CWC. Currently, I don't have a description listed for this particular one, but on other ones, you will find even the description, low latitude steppe, Mediterranean hot summer. And so what you'll want to do is you'll want to get DSA. This is your Kirpin code that is there. Now the FID, the ID, the grid code, all of that information is not necessary. For this particular exercise, you just care about the Kirpin code. Now, let's say that you are done using this. What you can come back in to your project. And if we go into our projects for Kirpin code, we can just say, hey, don't show this one anymore. Hide this one. Or you can turn that back on. Eventually, you may choose to add in some of these other projects that, again, you can make visible or invisible.